ודודי לי אורו יבש הישני יופו עטרה יוסי כסרצו אורו כי ירושו לא יהיה
שחינתך השם, לציון ירחשב, בסדר A little more than a century ago, 17-year-old Avram Eliyahu Kaplan composed an all-time classic poem, Shak'a, Chama, that speaks to the futility of life. For many years, the poor, lonely, and sick have found company in these meaningful lyrics. Avram Eliyahu was named after his father, who was known as the Rakover Ilui, and who died a few months before he was born. Avraham Eliyahu first attended the Talmud Torah of Kelem. After a short while, he moved on to the Slobodkin Shiva, where he learned with great hasmada under the tutelage of the famed Altar of Slobodka, Reb Nassim Zvi Finkel. One incredible story personifies his greatness. Rav Avraham Eliyahu was present at the Sheva Brachas of a Slobodka Talmud, Rav Aaron Kotler. Rav Aaron delivered a two-hour shtickel Torah. After he finished, Rav Avraham Eliyahu stood up and promptly repeated the entire shtickel in Gramen form. When years later, an incredulous Talmud shared his story with Rav Yaakov Yitzchak Ruderman, he responded that it is certainly possible. Rebbetzin Ruderman overheard the conversation and shared a postscript. Not only is it possible that it happened, but I was there. Actually, the tune Shak'a Chama was borrowed from the song Sachaki Sachaki, whose words were written by Shaul Chernichovsky. Some say the tune was adapted from an old Russian folk song, but Avraham Eliyahu sanctified the melody for generations to come. Although Slobodka emphasized Gadlus HaAdam, Avraham Eliyahu composed the words to Shak'a Chama with an altogether different mindset. The lyrics portray a tormented young man who tries to wage war against the relentless efforts of the Yetzer Hara. In 1924, Reb Chatzkel Sarna, a dear friend, sensed that Reb Avraham Eliyahu's neshama was somehow drawn to heaven. His fears were well-founded. Several months later, Reb Avraham Eliyahu turned his exalted neshama to its creator. It's with a mixture of humility and honor that I present to you an addendum to this legendary song. Inspired by Reb Avraham Eliyahu's penetrating words of Musar, I've attempted to add an appendage to his timeless melody and lyrics. Dear listener, I was very hesitant to tamper with the lofty words and tune of the original Shak'a Chama. Pure and powerful, they appear in their untainted, authentic form. My contribution and addition to this classic is to be heard and found in the melody and lyrics of the high part that I composed. I hope and pray that my input does not detract from this memorable and haunting melody. Additionally, although many singers are a lot more qualified and professional than I, this song is very meaningful to me. Because of that, I kept this one for myself. Instead of hearing my voice, listen to and focus on the meaning of the words of the song and the beautiful message it carries. And as the sun peeks out, you can join along and sing. Zarcha Chama, Zarcha Nafshi. Yours, Shlomo Yehuda.
Shoko Chama, Shoko Nafshi, Zoi Yegoino, Omar Kayon, Ki Oim Don Lipo, Ibe Milchamato, Es Haboso, yes, Hador. Ki oim don lipol, ibe milchameto. Es Haboso, yes, Hador. Zolcho chamo, zolcho nafshi, nikras yetzri kari uro. Sheichzir bi berchem lo nishmo. שיחזיר בי בכם לא נשמוסי אמון נורא בו אוי דה בשמחו ימי עוברים ימי קלים מבלי ככה מבלי תה אמונה כן
אפתור את החלון שוכחנו אוהבים בואי לילוילה מן התאו שוכחנו אוהבים בואי לילוילה מן התאו המשך לגויים לי נחלס ושלבו בתאו עד קדושו אני
וזיהה צדוק.
תודה רבה.